Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is WCW Saturday Night's number one fall. Introducing first from Lafayette, Louisiana. Ladies and gentlemen, the Rage of Cajun, Lash, LeRoux.
This is it. It's WCW Saturday Night. We are already in October. Scott Hudson and Mike today here on the Superstation TBS. Lash LeRoux going to start us off, Mike.
What a way to kick off the month of October with this great program on the Superstation as we head to the big event, Halloween Havoc.
From Marietta, Georgia, ladies and gentlemen, Bob Bagwell.
Oh, yeah. Bob Daddy is in the house and lighting it up on the Superstation.
Oh, it's going to be a star-studded edition of WCW Saturday Night because in addition to Buff Bagwell, we have World TV title defense by Chris Benoit, as well as the nine-time World Tag Team title holders, the Harlem Heat, putting their belts on the line. The big guns are out tonight.
And take a look at the guns on Buff Daddy. Oh, is he in shape? Looking better than ever. Ripped, jacked, shredded, and ready for a fight on TBS. Wait a minute, maybe he's not ready for a fight. He's grabbed the mic.
What the f***?
Good night.
You can't say that.
Well, I guess he just did.
Well, by the sounds of this crowd, you know I'm bumped and I'm the... Yes!
Buff Bagwell and Lash LeRoux. What a contest to start us off. We have seen Lash LeRoux of late mocking almost every opponent he stepped into the ring with. Have we seen him do anything toward Buff Bagwell thus far?
Well, not yet. Maybe he's learned his lesson. Well, of course he's going to mock Buff Bagwell.
Not a smart idea.
Well, I guess it's just part of Lash LeRoux's M.O., but it really hasn't panned out too well for him as of late when it comes to wins and losses against the stars that he's been mocking and again trying to get under the skin of Buff Bagwell, and that's exactly what'll do it.
Don't turn around, Lash! Ooh! He's getting tattooed by Buff Daddy! There goes LeRoux! Big body drop from Buff Bagwell! Oh, and he ran right into a clothesline from Bagwell. Make it two! Knocked him for a loop! And LeRoux going to take a break in the corner, and Buff Daddy showing him the stuff.
Well, we have been impressed with Lash LeRoux in his battles against many of the cruiserweight stars in WCW, but in an attempt to take it up a notch, to bring it up to another level against the heavyweights, he's run into some awfully difficult competition as of late, but he has Bagwell on the defensive.
We'll talk more about it later, but we've got a huge six-man return match here on Saturday night. Ooh! Involving wrestling's first family, and also will go back to Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Georgia for Nitro. What an eventful night it was in the brand new building in the Olympic City. Hulk Hogan, that knee is not going to be ready for Halloween Havoc. I'll go right out on that limb and say it. Hogan's in trouble when it comes to the next October pay-per-view extravaganza.
When you say not ready, I think you mean that it's not going to be 100%, but we know that Hogan's going to be ready as LeRoux hits the crossbody.
He got it. Hooks the leg. Oh! Oh, LeRoux almost scored the upset of the year on Buff Bagwell. Oh, the Bourbon Street Blues from Lash LeRoux taking out Bagwell. He needs to worry about Buff and not worry about playing to the camera.
While momentarily losing his focus, his level of concentration is Lash LeRoux, but he quickly regains it and goes back to the offensive against Bagwell.
And Bagwell shaking loose the cobwebs. I mean, LeRoux. Bagwell started off like a house of fire, and LeRoux fought back. Give him a ton of credit. LeRoux looking good here on the Superstation.
And continues his assault in the corner. Lash LeRoux putting the boot right across the windpipe of Buff Bagwell. And Bagwell is having a difficult time with the raging Cajun.
LeRoux, the right hand to the jaw of Bagwell. Shoots Buff across. Bagwell ducks the clothesline. Oh, back body drop. Bagwell caught himself on the apron. Back into the ring quickly. Bagwell, he's going up. It might be time for the most impressive maneuver I've seen in many a moon. It's the Blockbuster. Oh, man. Count him out. Referee Mark Johnson, 2 and 3. It's over. Bob Bagwell is your victor.
Well, it happened once again to Lash LeRoux. He tried to mock his opponent, and again, it didn't pay off. Buff Bagwell goes airborne with the Blockbuster.
He'll tell you a million times he's Buff, and he's the stuff. Buff Bagwell, your winner. Don't go anywhere, much more.